Yeah? Yeah, I'm pretty sure. Oh, you can't? Oh shit. Oh! I'm fucked. Oh my god, there's like 15 guys on me. What? What are you guys laughing at? Oh. Your dad's on you. So Andrew's not allowed to play either? Damn. See it.
Good of you to join us. Hello, son.
Hey, jeez.
Saved your life.
You did.
Hey, you're quite the hero, Arthur, ain't you?
Just a regular good guy. Same as always.
What is it with you, Arthur? What is it?
I don't get you. Don't get you no more.
Oh, the Dowdy. The Dowdy.
Come on, get him out of here. All of you.
Come on.
What's up, Andrew?
Finish things.
Finish what?
Oh, the Dowds. You know why I wanted them to attack this place?
I have no idea.
Javier, you get them and you go.
Until I find all my men. I'm not leaving.
As you wish. Rest of you, get out of here.
I'm staying with you.
We're getting our ticket out of here. We need to find the office.
It's upstairs on the other side. I broke in here before to get those papers for Eagle Flies.
That's better, Arthur. A little help.
Come on, son. What are we looking for?
Money?
You fool.
The money. There's state bonds here.
the federal government's wishes, as they didn't want problems with the Indians.
Anyway, so we get it. We're done. We're almost free.
Yes. If we're right. We've had tough times. The toughest of times. But come on. Don't doubt me no more.
Search, Flex. They gotta be here somewhere.
No. I've been here before.
Check that cupboard by the door.
You got some cash.
Safe bonds.
How much?
It's a few $1,000 worth, maybe more. Oh, we are nearly there. Barth, we're nearly there. Mr. Morgan, let's go home.
Let's get out of here, Arthur.
Gosh.
left old uncle? The traitors? Both gone.
They're gone.
They said young Tilly, they were running to save themselves. I think Mary Beth left as well.
Lookouts.
They are goddamn cowards, Arthur. Cowards. All the time we spent. The runoff?
Well, I guess they don't want to die, Dutch.
Ain't nobody gonna... This is a tough time. We ain't doing too well, but we, our community, we will survive. They will not crush us.
I hope so. But if we let Jack and the women free, well then
there
maybe we can...
freedom for no one in this country no more, Arthur. One more big score, we got enough money to leave. All this turmoil has the army and Pinkerton spinning. We take a boat and slip away.
I don't know what you're saying, Dutch, but it seems like I've heard it all before.
Just one more.
As long as a goddamn train.
Arthur, this is different. We know this is full of cash. Army payroll, money and supplies to repair the bridge that you blew. This is all going to plan. We rob Uncle Sam, and we leave. The poetry of it all. What do you think?
It sounds worth it. Hell, I ain't got much to lose, but
you gotta do what's right and cut some beef.
John and his family. I'm afraid I...
Let's pick up the pace. Train is due in San Diego.
get it, Nick. What's good?
Nice and easy through town, fellas. Saint Denis. Good to be back. Happy memories, huh, John?
You shut up, Macca. That's enough. Fire. All in. Not much further now.
You board halfway along. John, you and Arthur are gonna board at the back. Rest of you. Follow Mike and I, and join once they stop the train.
Here she comes.
Nick, you best watch this. This is about to get, crazy. Oh, Joe! We lit, boys.
You okay?
Yeah.
Why is it a bunch?
Aw, fuck. Yeah, sharp boy.
I'm okay. Let's get to the front. Come on.
Watch this. Just shut his head off.
Come on! Let's get to the next carriage! Keep pushing forward! Let's keep moving!
Oh! That's tough. Nick, look at this. Of course he shoots it. I don't think I've ever ridden on someone's horse before. This shit, wow. Oh shit! Oh, we got a Gatling. Watch this, Nathan. Shoot this. This thing wrecks.
Well done. Back it on.
I know, Nick, the thing's in a wreck.
Keep us moving. I'll deal with that patrol when they come through.
Oh my god! This thing just doesn't run out of ammo, does it? Bro, what the fuck? Jesus Christ. That thing was insane. What? Oh, oh my god. Are you joking me? Bro, do I have to shoot all those boys again on the thing? What am I supposed to throw it at? Am I like retarded or something or so shit, like what?
Okay, quick. Let's blow a hole. Let's go. The money's in their carriage.
No shit, but like what the fuck?
Hurry up, partner. We ain't got a whole lot of track left.
Bitch, what the fuck? Bitch, what the fuck? Ah! I'm done. I'm just gonna skip it. I didn't know what I was supposed to blow up. I didn't know what the hell I was supposed to blow up. Life rough out here, boys.
We got something. Catch.
Oh, we got money. We got money, Nick.
Morgan, the driver's dead. This thing ain't stopping. We got to get off.
Okay, then. Let's go.
Oh my God!
Jesus. We're alive. Just about. Well, let's move. Where's John? I tried.
He didn't make it. That patrol killed him. Run.
Come on, let's go before another patrol turns up.
Kellen! Bro. I just did the sickest bank robbery ever. Or the train robbery.
Hey, bro.
What? Are you joking me? See, you do that when you're like, dude, you're not playing tonight. You're not playing tonight. I get 45 minutes. You're really gonna play at 10:30?
Yeah.
You're so gay.
Dude, you always play at like 11.
That was in the summer.
Wasn't it?
Yes, it was.
Last week you did.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did. You made me get off of it.
You're so gay.
John, she's just bait. Got a bunch of money, Dutch. She's just a girl. They won't do nothing to her. But me and the boys know.
Yep.
We need to keep riding on this one, Dutch. You know it. Every man here knows
so
it.
We just gonna let the boy be made an orphan? It ain't like that. What is it like?
I wanna live, cowpoke. I still got the choice, Dutch. It's just a girl.
You're right. Dutch, Micah, it pains me to say it, Orphan. But he's right. Hurts! Come on, boys.
Are you joking me?
I guess that's that then. Oh, goddamn it.
Come on, Arthur. Let's go get her. You and me's all we need.
Miss Tilly. Hey.
Oh shit! Oh, we're gonna go. We're gonna have to be wrecking people.
Well,
This is tough. Right. Here we are. Nick, you still watching?
Ditch the horses and come up with a plan.
Good boy. This is about to get intense. Who should I snipe?
Okay, Mr. Milton.
Oh, we sniping. Nick, we sniping.
There you are, you bastard.
Where are they? Get wrecked. How, what? Get wrecked. What? Sadie's pussy ass. Sadie's so bad, bro. Can this guy stand still? Where is she? On the run. Get absolutely wrecked.
Shit.
They really just got Sadie, bro. What gun is this? Bro, I need my Lancaster. How are you not dead yet? Wait, do I have my Schofield? I'm dead. How? Before I freaking die, bruh. Oh, you are? Bro, can I, like, not get on my horse? Yeah, kinda. Yeah, just get wrecked. Thank God. R.I.P. John. Can we get R.I.P. John in the chat? R.I.P. John in the chat. Respect, respect. This is tough. Are you joking me? Hold up, boys. Do you know how many fucking Pinkertons?
Seems that's what they do now.
Okay, so get the fuck out of my way. She died?
Well, what about the money?
Are you joking me, bro?
I'm coming with you. I'll get you out of this bullshit. It's the last goddamn thing I do.
Thank you.
Ah, shit! Let's go! We need to find higher ground. Don't worry about them. Let's just be going back to the money. We need to get the hell out of here!
I'm sorry, Micah.
Die.
is over. Now, what? It's over.
Oh, Dad. You're right. You know it, and I know it.
He's sick. He's dying. He's talking crazy. Let's go, buddy. We made it. We won. Come on.
Sean made it. He's the only one. The rest of us. I tried. In the end, I'm dead.
Come on. Let's go. We can make it. Come on, Dutch. Come on!
You're not better than me, Morgan. What do you say, you fool?
Damn you.
Damn us both!
What the hell? No, that's not how it ends. No way. What just happened? That's not how it ends. There's no way. You're joking! That's... Oh my god, I actually died.
That was close. Too close. We brought that trouble on ourselves.
By we, you mean me.
The one me who went and shot him.
Seemed like he deserved shooting.
I'm sure he did. But I've been thinking, ain't it about time you stop being the man making them decisions?
I'm trying.
Are you?
I think so.
We gotta find some place to lay low. Keep quiet.
Maybe Dutch was right. Maybe we should have just gone to Tahiti.
Is that it with you? Tahiti or killing? Come on, John. Please, try.
Try what?
We gotta live somewhere for more than just a few weeks.
Okay. Let's see if we can find in strawberry. What do you know about strawberries?
I know they like good, honest, hard-working men a whole lot more than angry killers. So make yourself good and honest.
I am always honest. Maybe not always good, but I'm always honest.
My whole life I've been surrounded by fools with moral codes. Here's the moral code. Look out for folks. Stop trying to act like some hero in a book.
What do you know about heroes and books?
My reading's getting pretty good.
We'll read different books then.
The books is Jack's. And, well, maybe he's doing most of the reading, but still.
You're a bad influence.
officer.